This is temperature and humidity monitoring system with 4 sensors. It can work even in case of power failure. It generates phone call, email and SMS alerts. You can connect power failure, smoke, water leakage alerts as well. In this video, we will show you how to calibrate the sensor. You can see this is the master device reading 27.6 degrees Celsius. This is the sensor. Now for this sensor. You can say the reading is 27.4 degrees Celsius. Now we will calibrate sensor number 1. The master was showing 27.6 degrees Celsius, this was showing 27.4 degrees Celsius. Setup. Calibrating sensor. Measured is 27.6. And actual was 27.4. So now it is calibrated for 1 point. If you want to add more points of different temperatures, you can do by adding by more and more points. So now it is calibrated. And now press escape, saving calibration. Are you sure? Yes. Now if you check it once again, you will see that it is calibrated as on today. So always in the sensor configuration you can see when the last calibration was done. And you can prepare the report accordingly. That is all about calibration. We are supplying all kinds of monitoring systems and data logger solutions around the world.